So this is the first video in my channel. I am filming the first video, so I'm very new to this. I don't know much about filming videos, so it's just of curiosity and interest I thought of filming a video. So today's video will be on the review of this Sugar Cosmetics matte liquid lipsticks. This is called as Smudge Me Not liquid lipsticks. So I have total of 4 shades with me. So number 2, number 3, number 5 and 8. So I'll start the hands wash and then we will see the lip swatches. So keep on watching. Okay, so one more thing I just forgot to mention it. I generally use this coconut oil to remove my liquid lipsticks. So now also I just removed it with cotton and coconut oil. So yeah, the first shade we'll start with the light one first. So Tan Fan, which is the lightest. Okay, so hands wash, right? So this is Tan Fan. Let's try it. So this is Tan Fan. I'll just come closer so that you can see the color. It's still drying, it is still not totally dried. As you can see, it's not totally dried now. It takes at least, you know, 2-3 seconds to completely dry up. It is drying, still not drying. I just want to show you the color when it completely dries off. So I'm just waiting for it to dry up. Yeah, I think it is almost dried. So you can see. So this color is coming without any artificial light. I'm not using any artificial light in this. This is just my room lighting. That's it. Nothing else. Yeah, so I think it is, you know, it is a color which you can regularly wear, I mean daily wear color. It's nothing very fancy about this color, and the same way, this is the color which you don't have to think much before wearing that, you know, it's looking odd or it's looking over the top or not. It's very pretty and it's very muted color. It even, you know, complements my skin tone. As you can see, I'm into darker skin tone, so it matches my skin tone also. So yeah, this is it. So we will go to the next one. Okay, so this is our Tan Fan. I'll just come closer so that you can see the actual color. So this is, as I told you, this is a very, you know, brownish pink color. This is a very uncommon color. I don't think I personally have anything like this. So this is a very pretty color. I like it very much. So we'll move on to the next shade. Okay, so the next shade is Rust Lust, and I forgot to show you the tan fan. This is tan fan and this is Rust Lust. So this is how it looks. I know it is coming orange in the screen, but this is not orange. If my camera will focus the bottle, then you know you will be able to see it as a rustic orange color. Not orange, actually it's rustic reddish orange, so it's not that vibrant as it is coming in the screen, but it is wearable. You can wear it in the day, that much I can tell you. But as you can see, this is not very you know, coming up good in my skin tone, or I don't know if I don't like the color. I'm not sure about it, but definitely not my favorite, as I told you earlier also. And but yeah, this is how it looks. This takes almost 2 seconds to 2 to 3 seconds to completely dry up. And as I don't have much of dry lip issues till now, so I don't actually feel this to be very drying on my lip. Yes, it is drying. I can feel the stretchiness on my lip when I wear it. But as I told you, as I don't have that dry lip issue, there is not much problem which I face when I wear this. It's quite a bit comfortable for me. I don't have any issue with the dryness. So yeah, this is the one. We'll go to the next one, that is Brink of Pink. So let me just wipe it up. And the last one, Wine Shine. That time I will just show you how I remove the lipstick from my lips. Okay, so this is Brink of Pink. Brink of Pink. And this is how it looks. And on my lips, I don't know what is the problem, why it is coming like this, but definitely this is a pink color. This is a very subtle with a little bit of bluish undertone to it. Again, a color which you can wear in day also, daytime also. And yeah, I like this color very much. I'll just come closer. So this is Brink of Pink. Now I'll just show you how I remove, with the help of coconut oil, my lipstick, how I remove it. So cotton oil. Just dab it first. try to break the lipstick. When you feel that it's totally, you know, the stickiness is not there, or you don't feel that tightness on your lip, that time it means that the bonding of the lipstick has gone, so you can easily remove it. Just clean up my lips. Yeah. So there is last one left, that is Wine and Shine. So we'll try it on camera. I'll just apply it on camera. So this is Wine and Shine. Deep purple color. Okay, I'll just swatch it on my hand first. This is Wine Shine. The wand is very soft, so it's very easy for application. This is Wine and Shine. Let it completely dry, then the color will be more vivid. You can make out the color more easily. Yeah, so it is dry now. Okay. Then this was my swatches of 4 Sugar Cosmetics matte liquid lipsticks. So I hope you liked it. So if you like it, then please subscribe to my channel. I'm very new and my name is Barnali. And yeah, hope this to be a great beginning of my new hobby. So need your support, because as long as you will support me, I'll be able to concentrate and do better and better. I know this is a worst video you are seeing ever. I know it, because it will take, I think, for me to get familiar with the camera and how to face it, where to focus it, all this stuff. So yeah, it will take, I think, some time for me. Till now I'm trying my level best to overcome my camera fear, and yeah, just give me love so that